He said, your prop.
He's a local package now compared to your being
flying. Yeah. He said, what? Would that know? Now, this one. If soya bean flour have a market, they will make a recommendation on the changes on the package. So that's why when we talked about after selection, when we talk about after and sourcing, at this point of selection and sourcing, we will know what you have to do before synergy. Synergy will be if your fund is not available, if you don't have fund for any recommendation, that's what synergy should help us solve. Yeah. Number five. He has forgotten his number. Number six.
You're number five.
Okay.
We have to raise our hands.
Okay, number five. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, no.
I'm just being questioned on payments. How payments should be
made? Currently, when we ship, they pay 2 to 3 weeks. Currently. But the plan is to begin to pay within 1 week. Because the challenge now is that they don't know the product, so it's also doing what they call SOR. You know SOR, right? So it's giving them, and the people also are testing it. But the good thing is that we're getting good feedback. We didn't know how much we made in December, we have done two shipments in January. We're hoping to do more in February. Do you understand? And the quantity were higher in January. Except the payment. If you don't get pound, your parents don't get pound. You are putting all of that. That's the right
part. Does he get policy that says that?
No, they.
Hold on.
That says that if you get paid in forex, you can't even.
When you are exporting and you are being through the air, now maybe this will make air attractive to you. When you are trying to be through the air and you are doing something below 2-3 kg, yes, you don't need all the documentation required for what CBN is talking about. Because it's not seen as a significant export. It's small. So you don't you do documentation, but not the NXP documentation.
KG or tons.
You say what?
KG or tons.
No, KG, sorry. I said 1 kg. 1 ton, 1,000 kg. If it's below 2,000 kg or 1 ton. Anything above 3 tons, they will demand for documentation. If it's below, they won't demand for it. The implication of that is that the money can come into your regular dorm account and you can withdraw it. But if you are in large quantity, if you need to do documentation, it will come into your dorm account. But that's not a problem. You can still sell it. When you get to the bigger, we'll cross it. You can do it legally. Do your documentation, export, money coming, and you're going to settle. The bank will help you to settle. Don't worry. Back, I help you now. Number five, number six.
Yes, from the packaging and where we have, the selection is still my challenge.
Okay, because of the nature of your packaging. What's your product now?
I have the shea butter.
Is it this one?
No, the one is down in the
middle. This one?
Yes.
Okay.
That one.
There's the
garlic.
Where do you get your shea butter from?
Inside your
And you have the cooperative do shea butter. It's only you that do you know what I'm asking? What I would have loved is for you to test the shea butter. You know, and it's expensive, maybe close to 20,000 naira. Now, the reason for that is there's a lady that, the lady that's going to buy a shea butter from I would have loved to send it to her for her to let us know her take. The guy that we're working with on this will not be telling the share butter. But I know the lady does share butter and prospect in general. So, but for me to be able to, it will be tough. If you are able to test it, then it will be easier for us to push it. Number seven. Are you number seven? Your question will be number 12. Who is the black soap? Where is the black soap? Okay, this one. Now, I think this might have market. I think. Now, what I'm not sure of is if it will be okay in this form. What I mean is for